There's no Halloween bars around, and that was kind of our favorite holiday.
And Apparition was born. It's the name of a spookeasy pop-up bar above Screenland Armor Theater.
We showed 31 days of horror films at Screenland during October, so having a horror-themed bar made sense.
Owner Adam Roberts and his two partners created this temporary bar on the other side, a spooky experience open only for 6 weeks, free to enter, and 13 seasonal cocktails on the menu to buy.
You know, they're always big successes, and I think with this, it's just elongating that out and celebrating a holiday every day. And, you know, Halloween's one of the fastest growing holidays in America, which is crazy to say. How can it grow any bigger than it already is? But I think pop-up bars.
As the pop-up bar trend grows, so does the number of questions surrounding what's actually legal.
A lot of folks don't know all those laws.
Jim Reddy and his team catch people hosting illegal events in Kansas City, Missouri. While North Kansas City has similar rules to KC proper, Roberts is good. He holds a liquor license for the entire Screenland Armor building. Reddy says that's not always the case for others themed parties.
If you say, I'm going to have a Super Bowl party, but it's going to be $10 at the door, I'm going to provide the food and the alcohol, that's against the law.
Reddy says any person or business that puts on a pop-up event and charges money must have a temporary liquor permit. Businesses that already have a license and want to host an event across town need to apply for a catering event permit, too.
You do have to have some type of temporary liquor license from the city and the state in order to have an event like that.
If not, Reddy says you could face a fine of up to $1,000 or 30 days in jail.
If we catch you, we're going to shut it down. It's going to be the end of the party, so please don't do that.
For more information about pop-up bars and rules regarding temporary liquor licenses, visit this story on fox4kc.com. Reagan Porter, Fox 4 News.